Alright, everybody, it's Kisby here with CardCollective.net. We are about to break 2016 Bowman Draft 4-box, half case. Oh, this is jumbo, by the way. Number 4. eBay break number 4. It's the second half of a case from yesterday. Easy with my Tigers. I'm not shipping a single card to them. David, did his payment go through? I do not know, says the Brown. I think it did. I don't know. Were you having troubles? What teams does everybody have? You have the Cubs, Mets, did it post as an e-check possibly? That's weird. I don't know if Red Wings finally won a game. We'll fly through the paper, guys. It all ships. Yeah, we're due it. We've already pulled two supers out of this. Isn't that crazy? And a printing plate. A couple printing plates. I ain't flipping the paper. Oh man, Cardinals. Devin Perez. Wizard of Ozzy. It is getting cold in here. The heat don't turn on after like 7 to 8 o'clock. I'm going to have to get him to change that. I was hoping I could save him money. Yes. Man, we've pulled 3 gold waves and 2 blue wave autos already. 2 101 super fractor autos. I can't remember who got those. Somebody in the room. AJ Puckett. Oh man, my coordination's all off. So the auto was not in the right pack. Where's Lethal Denites? A lot, man. We might have to do a super small hit draft tonight. Got some gold in them shells, and it's a Yankee. Whoa, that's a nice one. Gleyber Torres. Steven. Man, I don't. That's a weird whistle. I don't know where that came from. Man, my allergies are like, it's weird. It's not, I shouldn't have allergies right now. Maybe it's my mustache tickling my nose stash. Oh, yeah. I'm a little low. There we go. Kyle Tucker, Brendan Rodgers, refractor. Ah, dang, the thing is healing. Oh, see, it must have cracked in the middle of the night. Gross out alert. Close your eyes. Oh, it's a little too late. Everything ships, guys. We'll fly through the paper base. Guys, if you're new with Card Collective, visit cardcollective.net, create an account. When you create an account, you get enrolled into our loyalty program. Cool. Also, you get $5 off your first purchase. It allows you to set up a code for break credit. So when you check out, you enter your code and you can always get discounts if you have some available to you. We have store breaks. A lot of times the teams that are in the store are cheaper than they are on eBay because there's no bidding involved. And sometimes, for our chagrin, it's not cheaper. And lose money on eBay. For the White Sox, so we have the Yankees, St. Louis, and the White Sox. Who's got that? Neil K. Will Benson, and for the Phillies, Scott Kingery out of 150. Phillies, Jesse. We haven't had any paper color yet, have we? Just the other than the silver. Whoa, Zach Collins, White Sox. There you go. Nice. He's not bad. Where does he play? Catcher? There's some color for the Red Sox. Ooh, more White Sox. Birdie. 250. All right. Let's see. First pack. Ooh, there's something in here. Purple. We have a gray Nick Gordon for the Twins. Funk. 376 out of 499 for the Twins. Hmm. for the Orioles, Torres. Orioles on the board. That's sweet. Finally gets his Orioles paid off. Kaboom. And Banks. So far, all the autos have been in the second pack now, not the fourth, like Lethal was saying. More Wizard of Oz. St. Louis. Arizona on the board, Walter. 218 out of 499. Saving the world from AT&T, it means a lot of saving. Some green coming for the Mets. Colby Woodmancy. What? That just sounds dirty. Woodmancy. We have some Bowman Draft Jumbo. A full case variety of pick your team in our store. Only 15 teams left. We could probably move that if we sell some spots. Oh, man. There you go. Sedlock. Out of 150. for the Oreos. We still have not got any hot packs yet. Dom Thompson Williams, the Yankees. For the Rangers, 3D Bo, blue paper, 25 out of 150. Oh, yeah. Whoa, 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 more Yankee, some Yankee, Tim Lynch. I don't think that's the first one of both I pulled. I think that is one of the first ones. Cubs are a tough hit. So are the Royals, I think. Tigers seem to be tough. Are there any autos for the Cubs and Royals? I know there's one for the Tigers. I think there's one for the Giants. Zeuch, Toronto, K3. Oh man, I am just not have any energy tonight. I don't know what's the matter with me. Well, I do know, but it's really blue paper, the Royals. Made it. 150. Paper. For the Braves, Walter. Hey, hey, hey. Jesus Lizard. For the Nationals, CR. CR, oh. Funkhauser. Get the Funkhauser on. Whew! Wake up! Some teal Torres for the Braves. Are you mad at Easy Sweet? For breaking your heart last night? And then not breaking it as bad as you thought? Oh, San Francisco, Brian Reynolds. That's CR. Oh, it's numbered 42 out of 499. We only have 10 spots left in the gold label, and I think 10 spots left in the high tech. Man, we should be breaking that down tonight. 15 spots left in the other thing that we are almost breaking. I can't remember what, but it's got 15 spots. My hair is getting too long to even fit into a hat. Wow, it was like a shot in the arm, man. Swallow that energy drink. It did the body well. All weird paper. No Moniacs yet? Why, Easy? It's not like you can go anywhere, do anything tomorrow, just chill all night. Just curl up in front of the stupid Macintosh. Out of 150 for Wizard. Ryan Mountcastle. There you go. Tweet. 33 out of 499. Oh. Toronto on the board, K3. Well, they were already on the board, but you're more on the board now. All right, box number 4 coming up. So, it isn't that bad. but chicka bow bow. What kind of tacos? And Joey Wentz for the Braves. There you go. We get 2 inches of snow, it shuts the town down. Nobody will leave the house. It's funny. Man, I swear, when Easy and Sweet chat, I always get them mixed up thinking they're the same person. Oh, we only have 10 left in the Allen and Ginter, too. Man, we could have a real fun filler tonight. Now you're both purple! Oh, it's crazy. I swear you guys are the same person. San Diego. He hates you right now, Easy. I wouldn't be rubbing it in. Oh, wow. Too late. Too late. Oh, White Sox tearing it up. Made it. I don't think he's doing as much of it like he had in the past. Bowman. I think he's watching on his phone right now. I better turn my phone on so I can see if he's sexting me. GG did Orange Angels. That's Samuel. To me, they're the same. I mean, there's really no difference in my opinion, other than the paper. But to me, the paper is cool. I like the paper, because you get chances of this stuff. Extra stuff. So otherwise, it's just the same. In fact, I like it better. There's no vets. Oh, I missed it. Auto for the Yankees. That's why I always check the sides for a hit. Another Yankee auto. Next week is Bowman's best, which to me is amazing as well. I just love Bowman's best. I just love all the... There you're getting the best of all three worlds. Vet, base, prospect... I mean, veteran autos, prospect autos, and draft autos. It's kind of weird that they bunch these 2 weeks in a, you know, apart from each other. All right. I want some toxic hell. You talk to me, Gigi? Well, I don't know. We can work something out. Rockies on the board. I haven't seen him. He was in the room for just a little bit last night, and I thought he was still in the room when you told me to ask him, and he must have just hopped out. AJ Puck. And for Tampa Bay, some silver. We do have some Court Kings, too, as David just dropped. We're all real close on a bunch of breaks. We're just not there yet. 3D Bowmaster. And some more. Oh, no, this is not White Sox. This is Seattle Francisco. Is that another AJ Puck color? I mean, whatever that is, teal? Yes, I already did them. The video's on YouTube. I did it like 3 in the morning. I figured if he hadn't come in the room last night, he was just going to have us do them and throw them up on the eBays. Alright, let's do a recap real quick of the color and the autos. For the Mariners, Nick Niedert. For Tampa Bay, Ryan Bolt. Rockies, Ben Bowden. Yankees, Nolan Martinez. Angels, out of 25, Nolan Williams. Blue Refractor, Alec Hansen for the White Sox. Nothing there. Joey Wentz for the Braves. Silver Paper. TJ Zuch. Zuch? I don't know how you say it. Zuch. We'll just call him TJ. The Blue Jays. Mountcastle, paper, silver. St. Louis. Blue out of 150. Brian Reynolds auto for the San Francisco Giants. Washington, Jesus Lizard. Atlanta Braves, Kansas City. TJ with the that team. Yankees. Another Cole pitcher for the Texas. Cody Sedlock. Colby Woodmansey for the Mets. Diamondbacks, Cardinals, Orioles, Twins, more White Sox, Boston, more White Sox, Phillies, more White Sox, Yankees, and St. Louis. So, if you have Cubs, Reds, Indians, Tigers, Astros, Dodgers, Marlins, Brewers, Oakland, Pirates, Padres, Rangers. Let me know. We can give you some spins. I do know that Easy whiffed on the Tigers, so I'll go ahead and start with him. Easy and the Tigers. If you guys are watching on YouTube later, please visit cardcollective.net, create an account, and let us know which team you have by reporting the whiff in the lower left corner of the website. Dollar for Easy. And Astros and Padres. Yes, GG. Dollar for Houston, for Sweet, and Sweet and the Padres. Holly Pack. And Taven in the Cubs. $2. Have you signed up with the account yet, Josh? If you haven't, please visit cardcollective.net. When you create an account, you get that they're asking you to create a code. We'll add that $2 to the code. You also will get $5 off your first break as well. So you'll have $7 off your first break. What are you asking, Dylan? And who else had spins? Anyone else? What up, Sandy? 3D? You still in the room? You whiffed on the Rangers. I'll go ahead and spin for you. Yeah, I have personal cards. Oh, K3? This is for 3D Bowmaster. He's in the room. I'll just give him a spin so you don't have to report it. Dollar. K3 with the Brewers. Yeah, I have a lot of cards. What do I do with them? If it's my personal card collection, I don't do anything with them. I just keep them. Otherwise, I'll sell them on eBay if I don't collect them. If I don't collect that particular person. K3 has a KK. And K3 and the Pirates. Three-legged dog. You get spins when you buy into breaks and you don't get any autographs, relics, or serial numbered cards. 8-ball for K3. Two times hobby packs, K3, okay. So, let's just had a box. What did I do with them? Bowman Chrome, Bowman Draft Half Case, PP. Alright, Sweets Packs on top. Grant Holmes. We're about to do some sort of something-something. Something. And K3's two packs. What is that? Wow! Ho ho ho! K3! 40 out of 50. There you go, man. Come on, baby. Get in the hole. Get in the hole. You don't get a choice, actually, sweet. It goes by order of selection and then works its way down according to the selection. So, fate, it was sealed. Fate was sealed. K3MB. K3MB. Oh, yeah. Yep, K3 trumped your success. Since I don't believe in luck, it was just success. He was successfully more successful than... So, these are dead packs. Hopefully, Card Collective can hit a super out of these, and then we can sell it. Otherwise, we'll just add it to the base and make sets. Ooh, there's a Schwarber at least. We can sell a Schwarber. That was the extra hit. That was, you got the fourth hit, or he got the fourth hit. So we are only hoping for color at that point. Alright, guys. Visit cardcollective.net, guys. Create an account. Sign up. You get $5 off. We have some breaks that are close to going. If you help out, we can bust it tonight. 15 left in the Court Kings. 10 left. Well, no, no, that's not. That's just something there. Uh, 15 left in the Bowman Chrome, 10 left in the High Tech 2 case, pick your team, 10 left in the Gold Label. Gold Label is the cheapest. Oh, and only 10 left in the 5-box, 5-year Allen and Ginter mixer. With and one of the spots is the, you can hit the non-sports. Have a chance at some big boys, because, you know... So, I guess right now what I might do is build a hybrid filler hit, hit draft slash, hit draft filler, you know? Maybe, I don't know. I wouldn't mind adding, this dynasty. Man, I just don't know how much bank power we're going to have in the room tonight. Well, let's give it a go. One thing I want to add is this Super Break basketball. It's not that expensive, so we can add it relatively easy. Another thing we have is a lot of extra hits from the last couple nights we can throw in there as a way to cheapen these more expensive items. Like, I thought about... We have one box of Dynasty left. I thought maybe we'd throw in the serial numbers like we did that one time. And maybe soften the blow by... giving something for the other nine spots that whiff. I don't know quite yet how we can do that without it being too costly. Yeah, I'm going to build like a filler hit draft where we have product, well, a normal hit draft, basically. We'll just have a lot more store stuff. So I might throw in this whole... No, I'm not. I'm just going to do Dynasty. I'm going to leave this one out. It'll make it too pricey. So I'm going to throw in some Bowman draft teams. Easy's back. What up, what up? There's Nats. Yeah, to get a box. I want my MTV. I'm building a hit draft right now. Let's see. Okay.